Hey, Anu. What's up? It is a mobile game. It's basically Smite on my phone. I'm dubbing it Dislyte. Smite on my phone. I decided to edit a few things, but hey, how are you? And see here. Do the old dailies. We'll like do them first ish. I feel like I'm hearing like three different things. This the only mobile game you play? For now, yes. I used to play a lot of other mobile games. Now I don't anymore. I don't really like many games. Mobile games are kind of just nice to just sit down and do, you know. So, I'm not, you know, crazy for mobile games as much anymore. Nope. I'm picky. I feel like if I played more mobile games, I'd be a lot more bored than I actually am. I feel like if there was like the weird exception to the rule where it was like a mobile game that wasn't entirely schmuck to like a wallet, I'd play it more. I did do the I was part of the old Pokemon Go stuff, you know, rest in peace. But alright, let's at least get the rundown of this. Here's that. Voila. We'll go down the list before we do it. So the anniversary, it's 1 year. It's only been 1 year since this game came out. It's a nice game. I like it. I forgot who introduced me to it, but I think it was Honey. Honey introduced me to it, and I was like, oh, I sure wish Robin was in it, you know? And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'll play the game. It looks cool. So I've had a really good time so far. So there's an event where you do tasks, and then you go up the cake and get the rewards for it. Unfortunately for me, my DJ thing does not work, so I didn't even get to complete this. The DJ contest does not work, so that's really unfortunate. I'm kind of sad about it, but that's okay. And then we have the Flaming Echo where, like, throughout the week, you can get random options of non-Shimmer legendaries. Kind of sad about that, too. But I'm still trying to figure out Embla versus Tricky. So it's basically Ymir or Loki. What are the odds? Ymir or Loki. And I'm not sure which one I'd want. Because I really need Ymir and this lady. Oh, I'll actually show her. She's actually pretty cool.
Only Bam. Destruction can make me feel alive.
Goddamn, look at her. Edgy as shit and porcelain looking. Like that. Or we have Loki. Gambling and shit. Fucking good. If I had either of those, that'd be nice. But I have neither of those. And those are the only two I actually care about. You log in every day on the Jigsaw Fest and you get all these. I am not doing that one just yet. I'll do it for the 100 spins. It'll be my 100 ones. Flashback! If you place Might, it's basically the fucking 10-year anniversary thing where it's like, this is what you've been doing. And the most used is definitely Gaius, which is sad, but yes. Otherwise known as Zeus. Graffiti wall, this is where you do fan art and you do the submitting. I do not do fan art, but to those who draw, this is for them. Rewind, basically, you get your goodies back from all the time and effort that you put into an Esper and reset them. I think it's kind of cool. But I don't have any Espers that I want to rewind yet, so. That's what that's for. But we're basically going to do all the weird stuff. All the dailies, and then we're gonna do our 100 spins. And I think we're gonna get Embla. I think we're gonna get Plagiarize. No. I mean, if you really want to be like that, let's see here.
It's my job to heal and entertain.
Gotta be like that. There is somebody here.
Protecting the people is my primary duty.
Oh, look at that, Jean Queer. And don't worry, this dude is Jean Queer. Don't worry. Don't worry, this dude is the Jean Queer of the game. So, you know, if you're familiar with the face, you got it. You got it. So, you know. And, you know, like, there's familiar concepts, you'll get it, which is why I kind of like this game. It's like, yeah, you know who this is.
Never mind.
Yeah, you know who this is. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're like,
wanna taste my claws?
You know who this is. You know, like, it's not plagiarizing. It's the concept. The gods aren't going to sue.
Strength is what matters.
And then you got.
They're in range.
You could probably guess who that is, you know, like, you get here, this is...
Flowers in the snowfields are blooming.
Azulur. Like, like, oh, wow, you know, like the more obvious one. You get you the fucking Sobek, you know, like, come on, if you're playing straight, you know, you get it, you know.
If you've got something to say, you better have the power to back it up.
The obvious is obvious here. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. But, yeah, we're gonna do our dailies, and then we're gonna end with the 100, and then we'll end the stream. It's gonna be a really quick one. I was hoping I could have at least maybe 30 minutes. It's not gonna be as long as the Izanami trailer one. I don't need it to be that long. It's just me doing dailies.
Studios' 10th album, Dislyte, Dusk and Dawn, will officially launch. This is a music album about Leora and Elaine's story. Go to your favorite...
Let's see. That's weird. Feels like everything is soft. Hopefully you can hear everything okay. Laziness begets me. Nah, I need 40-hour stream. Nah, that's with Smite. That's with Smite. If you want a 40-hour Smite stream, I got you with that. You just gotta fucking pay me to keep on going after like 25, because I kind of stop after that. I kind of die inside after after 25. I kind of just suffer inside. I do need a Smite stream new if they came out. Well, yeah. I know. But you also missed the stream before the update. You goober. Unless you were there for that. I think you were there for that. Come on now. Shut up. Come on now. Come on now. Hey there. How are you today? Oh, I could be better. I could be definitely better.
I always knew the multiverse was a thing. And time travel too. I love it here. Let me help you find your way. But one hint. Watch out for the mirror mods so they don't catch you.
Do you play the Dislyte? The light of dis? Hey, we love to see it. Mm-hmm. who do you use a lot? I'm pretty new, actually. Having a hard time on Infinite Miracle Floor 80. Infinite Miracle Floor 80. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I remember that one. So what I usually like to do in my miracle stages is literally support. I am the worst person for this, but I like weird strat. Okay, so you see something like this? See this? Stuff like this got me past content. I'm not a professional. I've only been here for like 2 months. I have four of those. Nice. I think you don't have Sally yet. Unless you do have Sally, then congratulations. But yes. A team like this, yeah, you're trying to get Sally. So yeah, I think I got like Sally randomly before I even got the tower finish. Was like, geez, that's lucky, but like, I didn't need it. I was like, I don't need Sally, it's okay. But she's really good when you get her. Congratulations, I applaud you. But I believe, yes, Ethan! Ethan's a good boy. I'm still working on his build, as you can see. He was just there when I was laying down. He's like, hey. I'm Ethan. Hey, Billy. What's up? You good boy. I basically have him to where he's very tanky. Instead of a tech-based, So, I know there's a whole meta and stuff. Don't listen. It's okay. You only need to get by in this game. You don't need to be a god. But is Zeus done with his terror? Thankfully, I think so. A thunderstorm is not brewing.
Don't be so serious.
Again. These medals show you what I've done.
And what I can do. Oh my god. Yeah, a thunderstorm is no longer brewing. So
you'll need my strength to protect the city's residents.
Gaius can get out of here. So I can stream. Woohoo! But yeah, I love me Ethan. I love you, Ethan.
Replace all the ketchup with hot sauce.
Abigail, Ling Ling. Hell yeah, Ling Ling!
You got something to say. You better have the power to back it up.
Ah, man, I love Ling Ling. Too bad he's kind of garbage, but it's okay. It's okay.
It's dumb rules.
It's okay. But yeah, I basically have a massive supports team. I really got lucky on this. I got her like twice. I'm so happy. She's really good. Technically, Ollie, but better. But I'm still working on it. I'm working on my Tanji and my Abigail right now, so they're not really up to snuff. But I'm slowly kind of working on Ethan right now. Because I really want him to just be a speedy boy. Nicole is nice. I actually recommend her just sitting around and doing absolutely nothing. Do you do account takeovers? No. I I don't know how I say this, but if I did, I would definitely love to, especially for, like, beginners. And not on, like, endgame content, because I am nowhere near endgame content. Nowhere near it. And by endgame, I mean unlocking stuff. So, nowhere near that shit. Nowhere near that shit. Endgame is basically this, I believe. For what it is, this, and having, like, E++ on this. And having, like, a bunch of stars here. Like, who cares? Who cares? Just enjoy the game. I am an advocate. Hello! How do you say your name? I want to say Zolian. Am I close? I am the get-by player. I am the most casual person ever. Nice! I got it right! Yeah! Let's go! Hell yeah. How are you today? I basically play as much as I can to get by, and then just level up espers afterwards. Like, I basically do everything and then work on my stuff. Because then all I need to do is just get the esper that I need. And today, we want legendary shimmers, okay? Unfortunately, we're only getting probably Embla today. Guaranteed. And then I think we have another guarantee somewhere in our 100 spin. Oh yeah, getting gear. I can actually tell you what to actively do if you want actual gear, like just constantly get more gear. So, depending on the esper, you probably news broadcast for you. Like, all you really need to do when you're starting out. Is basically get this far. 60 gear can wait. You'll get it later. But you're basically guaranteed good stuff around here. You get more cash on 11. If you blitz. For Favnir. I think it kind of goes for all of them. If you get this far, you're pretty much set for a while. And then you can work on getting 60 gear through your club. That's what I do. I get 60 gear through the club. Through these. Oh, it's a new one now. These. This is where I get the good gear, you know. I highly recommend doing a club and doing all this. Highly recommend if you want better gear. I can show you strats for that one too, actually. I haven't done my tasks yet. I just logged in. I haven't done anything. But I just went over the anniversary stuff. Now I'm just doing dailies. And I might actually just show you the Sentinel Hunts, but the Sentinel Hunt is only an event. Okay, so the Sentinel Hunts are through your club, and the attack phase is basically how long the quote-unquote event is. So you have that long. So you have 2 times 5. You have 10 fights by technicality. If you do absolutely nothing for 5 days and just collect the tickets, then you have 10. But 12 technically, since you start with 2. But this is basically how long it runs. So it's not limited. But, like, there's 2 days afterwards where you get, like, the prizes and stuff. Yeah, you get these at the end of it. And then it starts all over again. But no, they don't go away. They don't go away for good. But this is a very consistent way for you to get equipment. And some other goodies sometimes too. So, highly recommend. Do them. The cube is the easiest. Very. The cube is so good. I fucking found the shit out of it. I like the cube. The cube is very easy. Unfortunately for me, I just like to sit on 5. Cube is free. Cube is free. Cube is nice. I usually do them while I'm multi-battling or other things. It's very nice. Camping on the couch. The AC is... Oh, no! Not the AC out during the summer. No! It sucks. That super sucks. I'm still trying to work on getting Shadow Gale. You're welcome. Of course. Thanks for the follow. Of course. I stream this like bi-weekly, so I do 100 spins. I usually get 100 every 2 weeks or so. So stay tuned for that. But yeah. It was nice talking with you. Good to see you. Hope you enjoyed the game. Yeah, have a good night. You're gonna wait for the spits. Yeah, sure. I was actually gonna finish the missions here real quick. And then we can get them out of the way. It'll be quick too. Because that's basically all I need to do. Do the daily thing, and then we're do this. Oh yeah, for this, if you need to farm these, just go to 7. My record is like 230. I'm being lazy about this one. Who am I hoping for? Okay, so my goal is probably, okay, so non-legendary wise, I need to figure it out, but honestly, I'm an open book. Not gonna wait for that new Esper. I don't want it. You and entertain. I'll get him eventually. Fashion is not just about aesthetics, but attitude. I have too many Espers to work on anyway. You're free to play, right? So, can't sleep. Gotta try a hip. I get paid. However, one is swordsmanship, the other is traveling the world. Sometimes I like to spend $5. Am I rich? No. I'm not free to play. But I'm not a shellout. So I'm like, I'm that general person. Sometimes I like to spend the $5, okay? But I don't go like, ah, yes, $200 reduce. Let's go. No. Like, my friend who plays this game with me and introduced me to the game.
Let's leave at once.
Literally gave me the $30 just for me to get this. I needed this skin, okay? Look at this monk looking dude. Ah, yes. I like monks. Anyway, I have too many espers already. I don't need a new one. That's why I didn't even try to go for Izanami. I'm not, like, literally, the only Esper that I care about right now is Unas. I'm trying to get Unas, bro. We're trying. God. But, yeah, if anything, would be nice to get some other legendaries. What was that question? A friend of mine pulled Nuon. I wanted to cry. No! They got Nuon! They got Fang Nuxie? No way! Dude, I cry. I cry every time. 10 pulls Unas in a total amount of game. No! I'd be so mad! I kind of joined. Okay, I think. Who did I want to join? Like, why did I want to join the game? I think Naja was the reason I joined the game.
If you've got something to say, you better have the power to back it up.
I like him. He looks good. And then I think it was also Hoyu.
Take an arrow to the heavens if you want to root out evil.
Dude, I want Unas so bad, Unas. Oh my god. I cry. Ugh. Not so bad. How do you? I want your like. I want your like.
It's my job to heal.
But yeah, I have way too many. So, right now, we actually want Sander. We want Sander. Of all the people, it would be nice to have Sander so I can finally get. What's her face? This one. We need a Sander. Yeah, Sander. It'd be nice to pull anything better, but yeah. We're basically, that's what we're basically looking for. We're an open book. We're an open book. I really want this RU skin. Excuse me if I say the actual god name. Dai. It's Hoyu though, but Dai. I'm a smite player, leave me alone. Leave me alone. The man fest is going up levels, but don't know how it goes up still. Okay. So your M-Pass. So, basically, when you do your dailies, you get these. And when you hit 50, you get to another level. I know they don't entirely explain this to you, but it's, basically here. You see this exclamation mark, this I? That's where you can learn it. It's kind of hidden. I know. But that's basically where they tell you. Like, literally this one. It's way up here. But when you do your dailies, what I just did, the missions, right here, this is where you get them. There you go.
You completed that task quickly. Here's your reward.
This one. And I don't want to do any of those. And I think we're good to go. For our hundreds. And the guaranteed legendary is in 60. Yeah, what is my autocorrect? Yeah, I've had that issue before too. Like, I think my okay capitalizes itself like I'm yelling okay. Like, no, I'm not. I'm not, I guarantee it. See, look. You know what makes me angry? This makes me angry. Angry. I want you so bad. Okay, so what we're going to do for our anniversary Flaming Echo, we're gonna get Embla. I have decided we're getting Embla because I need to Apep. Good for Apep. By the by. Good. Yes, the new Zeus. So basically, we pass on blue, we keep on purple, and we watch the whole thing on yellows. That's our rules. And blue works with Jingman. Probably does, actually. I don't have either of them leveled up. I think I have Jingman. I think I even have her like R5 or something. I get her a lot. She works with Apep. Apep is nice. Apep good. Apep needs to die. Jingman. 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 What, you thought I was gonna say Jingman? Jingman. Jingman! Who has the last name of Man? Man? What is this, English? Alright, we stay on purple. Oh, we get a few. Nice. Good to see.
Ooh, what a perfect test subject.
Nice. Yes! Okay.
Low carbs, no trans fat.
Good. Awesome. I've been working on him a lot. Why do the pulls look like that for me and you, but different from other people? Got a more shiny display. I think it's my settings. I have them on, like, normal. I put it extreme. I think mine's on like just HD. I think mine was on extreme, and then when I tried to record at one point, it was like. Blue shimmer, and we pass. have to do for... Is it our next one that we get our emblem with? Yeah.
Let me add some color to this empty room.
Nice. Yeah, we're... There we go. Hooray! There you go. To make up for the Shimmer Rare, we're gonna do the... We did the funny emblem. There. We got emblem. I really wanted Loki. I really did. But I need to pass APEP, so... And she's good for that. Yay! Purples, we stay. I honestly need to turn off my bedroom light. Oh. Dead last, we get the purple. Really pulling out the stops here, huh? What if Loki is the legendary for this? Ah! Oh.
Huh? Who's calling me?
I would love it! I would actually love it, because then I wouldn't have to be that bummed out. It'd be amazing. And before you ask why I don't just constant spin, I've had more luck getting purples going back and spinning than chain spinning. By the way. Purples! I get consistent purples usually when I do this anyway, so. Yay! Oh, we get a few purples. Woo. Woo. Mercury! Pair of burps next to each other.
Who's calling me?
Nick is so bad. I don't know. Feels bad for the guy. Oh shit! I forgot. I forgot it was this one. And a few purples? Oh. Oh. Whoa. I love to see it. Wait, I got it early? Shit! Sheesh!
Performance.
I've been getting her a lot lately. I like her.
I'd like to use the power of
the Yes. We love to see it. We love to see it. I've been using Kara in the tower event, and bro, she good in the tower event. Woo! Get to where to go. Woo! Fucking go. That was a good one. We got Sally? We love to see it. Love to hacking see it. There we go. Purple and we stay. We've been getting a lot of purples. We take those. We take a few of those. I struck in. Longmon. I really would love Ethan. I would love Ethan. My boy needs work.
I'm here so criminals are afraid of the streets at night.
The actual Jean Court. The actual Jean Court. And three more, and I should be good. There you go, consistent purples. We love to see consistent purples around here. We've been getting multiple purples every time.
Your own mind.
Oh yay!
Most complicated and valuable project.
I like him. I'm slowly working on him. I like him. Kretzker's cool. Yes! We got Xander! Fuck yeah!
Bring something to the table.
Yes! Fuck! Yes! We take those. We finally got Xander. Yay! Now I can get that other lady. Whoa! Okay. hold on to your seatbelts. We got a yellow. We got a legendary. Okay, we got the bullshit one, but that's okay. He's shit, but that's okay. On our last 20, we get raw. I called it before the poll. Damn it. What? Another one? Yo! What is this madness? Alright, okay. Okay. Alright, who did we get today? All right, here we get this time. Oh, okay. She okay. Better, but not better. They really said, you called Ross shit here. Hey, we'll take it. I like her. I play her with Apollo all the time, okay? I know the strat. I'm a goofy goober with the AP downs, okay? I'm a goofy little goober when it comes to that. I'm a silly goofy goober when it comes to that, okay? I could entirely just go for one of these. However, I do not want to because I probably would want to do somebody that I need entirely. But I'll wait on my wish. Shush. Alright, so we got her.
Destruction can make me feel alive.
Yay. Woohoo! Finally. And and then we do Sander. The strong forward. Yay!
A grain of sand.
You're listening to Yay! And then we get her. Yay! I'm wondering if you did one gold record spin right now. Would it be legend? I like her little jingle. That's actually kind of cool. If I did one gold right now, I highly doubt it. Single rolls are usually pretty garbage. Single rolls are pretty garbage. My luck isn't that great. Single rolls are always shams. I never like doing them. Cause it's like, what's the point? So like, stop that. I just see this and do one.
Plunder and destruction. Those are my 4 days.
Does she look nice? Big cat. Wee. Be cool. But I got another one of him, and I'm happy.
All right, try to keep up.
Try to keep up. Yay. It was good time with you. You better have a good sleep. Let me roll this real quick. Why not? Yeah, have a good sleepies. It's good to talk to you. Come back again. He hit his sleep. Strawberry boy Isaiah. Did I say it correctly? Welcome to the channel. How are you doing? Hopefully you're having a good evening. My goal here is to reach presumably around 900k with this team. Alright, we hit it. Nice. Alright, we did it. We did it. We actually hit 900k with it. Nice! Now this team, at the end here, we're wild. We're wild. We're goofy goobers. Because this team is literally specifically just to be goofy with the cute- Ooh, with this dude. It's like, ah, yes. Defense? Yeah, nah. Invincibility. Well, okay. Keep on going. I haven't done a lot of work on Camille, so we're, like, hard suffering here. But we hit 1,000,000, and that's all that matters. We hit 1,000,000. That's all that matters. We're all good. Just a bunch of tanks, you know. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just a bunch of tanks. Pulling out about 100k. Yeah. Pulling out 100k. There goes the children's. There goes the child's. Okay. None of them really the good ones, but that's okay.
You're listening to Dislyte Experts Radio.
Dislyte Experts Radio.
And I think we're pretty much done here. Yes, I'm trying for Ethan. I really want Ethan. We'll get there eventually. We'll get there in time. we'll do a desolate, and then we'll end. Because that's all I really need to do. We got all that we needed. We got Sander. We got technically another legendary. We got, like, how many legendaries did we get today? We got Embla. We got the mother. We got Sally. Who else we get? Did we get anything else? I don't think so. I think we got like three legendaries. And we did it. All right. And we're done here. Well, that was invigorating. Very, very exciting. I'll probably do another Dislyte stream in, like, either next week or whenever the new Esper comes out and I have anything for that. But until then, I had a good time. See you all next week. Or next week, I think. Yeah. You all next week.